So here's another lateral agility drill to get our heart rate up a little bit. So we're just going to shuffle laterally, feet together. Feet together, you can use a little rope or line on the floor for reference. And I'm just going to do a little mini squat as we get to the other side. So a little mini squat, shuffle, feet together, mini squat. And as you improve on this, you can add speed.